I can't believe that NZM Media Video Effects 937/4.20 TIV HD got terminated for what YouTube is accusing him of. I will so celebrate his channel's termination, because it's what I love and make a video out of him.
10 minutes later.
Done. I'm glad to have uploaded it on YouTube. His haters will be so proud of YouTube for terminating his channel.
Dora, what are you freaking doing on the computer without having to ask me permission to use the computer?
Nothing, Daddy. I was just trying to upload videos on YouTube.
What videos? It better not say anything inappropriate that is not meant to be in your childhood. Let me say or you do not get to go adventuring.
Maybe you shouldn't.
Get off or else.
Fine, I'll do it. Hello, guys. This is Dora, and I have some good news. Guess what? NZM Media Video Effects 937/4.20 TIV HD has been terminated for violating the terms on Google. Yeah, what a relief. Aren't you proud of YouTube? No more logo editing from him anymore, just nothing from him at all. Anyways, this is Dora, signing off. See you later.
Dora, that is not an easy thing to post on YouTube. We told you make a freaking video out of user that you at it?
Because he logo edits. And it's been getting annoying.
Well, y like logo editors and you have a can ten white offer. Let's go to the living room now. Dora, you live grounded for on a day and a half with no adventures outside. Go to your room now. And don't you dare sneak out of the house, or you'll be grounded big time.
Wow. Man, he deserves it for being a logo editor.